Because they give you any area, there are strings attached to it. Sometimes they have satellites, they've spied on every country, geophysical surveys, they've done that. So they know what you don't know in most cases. Thank God I had 7 times conducted all the surveys of this country using different various companies in the world to check from minerals to whatever, so I know what is here. But if you sit and wait for them, I want to find out whether I have oil, they say, oh, they leave it to the private sector. So now they come and entice you. When your people are hungry, they come and say, oh, well, yes, we're going to give you 13 million euros aid. And you say, oh, yes. Oh, thank you very much. They didn't even complete the study thanking them. Not knowing that there are so many hooks that you take the 13 million, you end up coughing out 13 billion euros to them. And you don't know. Then they start saying, oh, my company, you have a company that's interested in doing some. Maybe you have something, they just want to check prospect. Oh, yes, give the license. Say, okay, now what they do, the license, there are two phases to the license. One is the exploratory period, and then the exploitation period. Now what they do, they lump the two in one, and say for 35 years, because you think that in your jungle there's nothing, it's already forest, and say, oh, look at these Europeans, they want to go on adventure. And then they say 1.5% royalty. So, oh yes, 1.5%. You don't even, how can you give me a percentage and not tell me of what? Because when you say 1.5%, of what? Africans don't ask that question. Oh yes. So you have oil, they discover oil and they start saying, the license you have signed for 35 years is not subject to review. They're not paying royalty, they're not paying anything. So out of every dollar, you have only 1.5. Out of every dollar, you have how many cents? Okay, if it is 5%, it's 5 cents. Now, if it is 1.5, it's 1.5 cent. So how many years would it take you for this one and a half cent out of every 100 cents for you to build a road? They explore your country until the people start understanding and say, oh, no. Massive corruption. You see, Ajame, you're producing 100... 2 million barrels a day. Ask Yahya Jammeh, he's corrupt and he's a dictator. And then your people, without even knowing, start clapping in the street. They've born the little things I have done for the past maybe 10 years, 7 years. Oh, yes, he must go. He's corrupt, he's a dictator. Not knowing that when you born what I have already done, these guys are not coming back to do it. They want you to get poorer because they want to put in a puppet that will give them what they want. Typical example, look at the Arab Spring. Arab Spring has done nothing but mayhem for the Arab countries. They have destroyed all the Arab countries that they, these were wealthy countries. These were at least countries where at least 40% of the youth were employed. They destroyed them, brought them back to the Stone Age, and today, going out to the market, you're not sure whether you're going to come back or not.